Can you imagine animals with a lifespan of over half a millennium? Yeah, that's more than 500 candles on their birthday cake. Talk about a wildfire. Well, researchers do know of one creature that fits the bill, at least according to a recent discovery. So, who is this mysterious record breaker? Meet the Greenland shark. Its lifespan is undoubtedly impressive. These creatures grow and develop extremely slowly. For them, 150 is still considered an immature age. But in general, Greenland sharks live for several centuries. In a 2016 study published in the journal Science, researchers analyzed 28 female specimens and found that their average age was a whopping 390 years. More on how they figured that out a bit later. But first, it's worth getting to know this shark a little more. Greenland sharks live in the North Atlantic Ocean and the Arctic. They can grow up to 24 feet long and weigh as much as 2,600 pounds. They're obviously slow and relaxed creatures, given that their cruising speed is usually just 1 foot per second. That's a bit over 1/2 mile per hour, a fraction of the 5 miles per hour most sharks cruise at. Greenland sharks even take their sweet time while growing. They only grow about 0.4 inches per year. They aren't afraid of deep waters either. They feel pretty comfortable at 9,100 feet. Most other sharks like to hang out in shallow coastal waters and only dive down to 3,000 feet for long journeys. When scientists determine the age of other shark species, they typically use the animal's calcified vertebrae. Just like trees, sharks' hardened tissue has rings that appear as it gets older. However, that's not the case with the Greenland shark. They're so-called soft sharks, meaning that their vertebrae aren't hard enough and don't form any age markers. But researchers found another way to figure out the Greenland shark's lifespan. They measured carbon isotopes absorbed by the animal's eye tissue. Basically, they just examined the shark's eyeballs. The thing is that new layers of skin appear around a shark's eyes throughout its lifetime. So, when the researchers removed all the layers, they eventually got to the one from the time when the shark was still a baby. Naturally, the scientists couldn't just sit there and count every single layer in the eye lens. But they still managed to determine the shark's age by using radiocarbon dating. This is a common method used in science to figure out the age of anything that contains carbon in its makeup, which is pretty much all animal and plant life. This is why those carbon isotopes I mentioned earlier came in handy. The researchers measured the amount of this stuff in the oldest part of the lens and figured out how old these sharks were. After examining all 28 specimens, scientists estimated that while none of the animals in this group was younger than 272 years, and the biggest one was 392 years, some out there could potentially be as old as 512. This makes the Greenland shark the longest living vertebrate on Earth. But the Greenland shark isn't the only animal with a lifespan that beats us humans by a long shot. There's also the Red Sea urchin. I'm not exaggerating when I say these guys are almost immortal. Particular species of these urchins can live as long as 200 years. You can come across a Red Sea urchin in the waters of the Pacific Ocean, not far from the North American west coast. For whatever reason, these animals have thicker spines and shells in comparison to their relatives with a shorter lifespan. Besides, they also have an incredibly strong immune system. Sounds like the perfect anti-aging recipe. The long-finned eel. This eel lives in the coastal waters of Australia and New Zealand. Besides apparently having long fins, this fish also has a long life. It can live up to 60 years, but the oldest to ever have been discovered was a staggering 106 years old, and it was still probably only middle-aged. The reason why these fish live for so long is that they develop and grow very slowly, just like the Greenland shark. The Galapagos giant tortoise. This is the largest tortoise species that still exists nowadays. The Galapagos giant tortoise can live to 100, but the oldest specimen people know about was 152 years old. Well, such longevity may be connected with the animal's chill lifestyle. After all, they sleep more than 16 hours a day. I wish I was a Galapagos tortoise. Can you imagine such a life with no stress whatsoever? Ah, we can only dream. The macaw. These parrots, native to Central and South America, have beautiful long tails and bright feathers. But their most astonishing feature is that they live for 60 to 80 years. Yep, just like us humans. These lovebirds also mate for life, so couples spend most of their time together. Not only do they bring their young up together, they also groom each other, share food, and try to stick close to one another when flying through the forest. Aww. The Tuatara. When you see a Tuatara for the first time, you might think that it's just a lizard. But the Tuatara is no lizard. It's the only remaining representative of an ancient order called Rhynchocephalia, which flourished about 200 million years ago. Unfortunately, approximately 60 million years ago, most of them died out. Tuataras are amazing creatures that even have a third eye. It's located on top of their head. Just like a normal eye, it has a lens, retina, cornea, and even nerve endings. But they don't use it to see things. In fact, scientists still haven't figured out why the Tuatara needs this organ. But this reptile didn't make it to the list of the longest living animals in the world thanks to its mysterious third eye. Tuataras develop very slowly and mature only when they reach the age of 30. Kinda like humans. Just kidding. In the wild, they can live up to 100 years. Henry, a Tuatara from New Zealand, became a dad for the first time when he was 110 years old. Koi fish. You're probably familiar with these natives of Japan. For the Japanese, this brightly colored fish represents friendship and love. Most koi make it to about 25 to 30 years old, but some of them can live way longer. For example, Hanako, a famous Japanese koi, reached a ripe old age of 226. No wonder people in Japan sometimes pass koi fish on from generation to generation. The American lobster. In the wild, these creatures can grow to be 100 years old. That's much longer than many other lobster species. The answer to this mystery lies in this crustacean's habitat. American lobsters prefer the cold waters of the North Atlantic Ocean, where the low temperatures help slow down the animal's metabolism. As a result, they don't age fast, and if they manage to steer clear of predators and fishermen, and don't fall ill, they live to be centenarians. Bowhead whales. Also known as the Arctic whale, this magnificent marine animal lives in the waters of, well, the Arctic. It's also the longest living mammals on our planet. Some whales still have the tips of fishing spears stuck in their skin. And these spearheads have been measured to be about 200 years old themselves. The age of the oldest bowhead whale ever found was 211 years. The Antarctic sponge. Again, the name says it all for this creature's habitat. The Antarctic sponge lives in the Antarctic Ocean. The temperatures there are extremely low, which, as you know by now, allows the animal to mature very slowly. That and the fact that they're immobile. The oldest known sponges are about 1,550 years old. So, does that mean they're millennials? Hey, who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Antarctica SpongeBob, of course. The immortal jellyfish. And last but not least, meet the immortal jellyfish. The thing is that this amazing creature can move from one stage of his life to the next, and then back again. They grow and develop, then return to their polyp stage, and then start to mature again. That means its lifespan doesn't really have any natural limit. You'd think they just keep multiplying but never dying, and eventually fill the ocean full. But predators keep that jelly invasion from ever happening. So, which of these long-living creatures surprise you the most? Let everybody know down in the comments. If you learned something new from this video, then give it a like, share it with your friends, and click subscribe to stay on the bright side of life.